I'm Mike DeSell in Placer County, where today the prosecutor dropped all criminal charges against that Galleria Mall arson suspect in lieu of the fact that federal prosecutors have now indicted him on federal charges. But another revelation in court today, and that is the fact that this was supposed to be the hearing to determine whether or not Alexander Piggee was competent to stand trial. Well, the judge sealed those records because the state dismissed charges, but the prosecutor did reveal in court that that report, quote, concludes that Piggee is competent, end quote. Stay tuned to KCRA.com and KCRA3 for more.